Shuffle up twice and slide left. Shuffle up twice and slide left. Shuffle up twice and slide left. Then you step and turn, step and turn. Rock up, back. But this time, when you go you rock up, back, up, and you want to turn around, then it's going to be what you call a freestyle. It's not long, but you want to do a freestyle dancing of any type of dance like that was done in the 60s. You'll hear it in the music. You can do this, or the shimmy, or the this, or any kind of dance that they did back in the 60s. It's like a little, not long, maybe two, like eight counts. You do it like this, and what's going to happen, once the music, the beat start back up, it's like, that's like a little special. Once the beat start back up, you're going to go to this wall. Then you want to start again. Right, left, right, left. Then shuffle up right and slide left. 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 Then step and turn. Step and turn. Rock up, back. Then, but from here, after this, you're not going to do the turn, but you do the right left. You're just going to keep, you're going to do this again. You're going to shuffle up, then slide left. You're going to do it again. Shuffle up, then slide left. Shuffle up, then slide left. Then shuffle up, right, then slide left. And then shuffle up, right, and slide left. And you're going to go all the way back around to the front. And once you get back around to the front doing that, then what you want to do, you want to go back. You want to go like this. Go back, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, then go up, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then that completes the dance. It's very easy, like I said, it's made for beginners, easy peasy dance called Cinnamon Chaperone.